I'm at Wegmans, where my grandma used to work at.
No.
I mean, it's the same.
You think it'll be good, actually. I really think it should be good. No, really.
32.
Hey, what is this thing up here? I'm gonna go check it. Is it like this black little thing, though? I know. No. Oh, no. Bye. Now ask me what. $50? Where? Where does it say that?
50 of them for 10. Oh, wait, 48 ounces. Oh, is it only $7 for 56? What?
Okay, now you're like, okay, you should take that actually. You wanna know how much? That could take like a month to eat, actually.
Yeah, right. Riley is a freaking what you French toast takes for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Yeah. So and Joey. You say more breakfast, please.
I thought it was $10. It's only $6.
What? When they go back in, I should go charge my phone more. Oh, yeah. You gotta listen to music. I kind of. I got on work, but it's just, I don't feel like turning on right now. Yeah. Everyone's looking at me like, okay, you're recording. That's fine. We're at Wegmans. We'll record at Wegmans. This guy. Of course I'll record at Wegmans. Who doesn't record at Wegmans? It's a nice, smooth place. And this is grandma's generation here, so. Ooh, one day in summer, we'll buy mad of these. We might like buy some packs of these, right? Would you?
What?
Buy like packs of these hamburgers and we just pack them.
No, I usually buy this and then make my own.
No, like this still look like brand new. I can't, like, the, Josh, look at that. Does that look like a brain? And this looks like lungs a little bit, actually. Does it? Does this feel like lungs? I don't really know because I never felt lungs. If your doctors, you felt this. The rest of these just feel so hard. I'm good. It's just like a little car game, like, because I'm pushing. Pushing with one hand too. Wow. Turn around. Whoa. That's a little too much. Do you think I got a lot of videos to upload, right?
I don't know. Did you take a bunch of videos or
just one? Yeah, I take like five parts of like a part five. I should play like a part two of Wegmans. Peace.